these talents and abilities that we've displayed tonight, and we ask that you're with each one of us. And Lord, we know that you make beautiful things, even in this world of suffering, and so we ask that you guide us all throughout this week and stay with us.